Well, I'm going up to a waterfall called Hareshaw Linn, which is about a mile and a half away. Now that's the water coming down from it, going into Bellingham, where I parked. And it is Sunday, the 23rd of May. And it's supposed to stay dry, hopefully they're right. Well, apparently, I've just passed a stake that said waterfall 1 mile. So, 1 mile to go to get to the Hareshaw Linn waterfall. Another little cascade on my way up to Hareshaw Linn. Well, I'm at a little seating area, a small cascade down the bottom there, which as you can see, it's got a like bench here, which I'm sure a lot of people take advantage of. And here's the next bridge, virtually 50 yards after the first one. And it says bridge one, first bridge. Well, I've got a sneaky feeling this will be bridge number two, seeing the last one was number one. No wrong with me maths. And there you have it, bridge two. Further on, we've got bridge number three. Well, I've just come over bridge number three, and there's a few cascades coming down. I would definitely recommend the walk. Yeah, another little rest area. But they're well dotted about. And for obvious reasons, where they are is just so picturesque. And I would imagine I've probably got about half a mile to the main waterfall. And now we're approaching bridge number four. And now we're coming up to bridge number 5, which is probably less than 100 yards away from bridge number 4. I'm assuming it's bridge number 6, although it might not have a number by the looks of it. No. So we just come over what I thought was bridge number 6, but apparently not. But I'm sure bridge number 6 isn't far ahead. Well, this must be bridge number 6. Yes, there we have it, bridge 6. Well, it's hard to describe this. This is just so beautiful.